DeKalb County deputies have arrested this woman here, Holly Hall, for trafficking related activities. According to the DeKalb County Sheriff's Office, when police searched the car, they found a pound of meth, several weapons, and cash. Hall is now being charged with drug trafficking and possession charges. She was taken to the Jackson County Jail, and her bond was set at $28,000.